Augustus Windsock, the world's oldest living cyclist, is going to turn a corner. I do hope there are plenty of young cyclists watching this. What a lot they can learn. And now he's looking behind him. Nothing too close. He makes a signal. No doubt about that one. Absolutely clear what he's going to do. And now he moves to the center of the road. He's stopped at the junction, waiting for traffic. Now a watchful eye all round. He signals again, and he's off. A classic right-hand turn. Every movement absolutely perfect. That must be why he stayed alive so long.